gross, distinct smell that doesn't go away.
Dark water and dead sea life on Naples beaches today. This was the view from the Naples Pier, where the water has a dark and dirty brown look to it. Biologists say red tide is killing the animals, and the murky water is keeping people off the beach. NBC2's Alexis Santos is live from the Naples Pier to explain what's causing it.
Well, throughout the day, we've seen dead crabs, eels, starfish, and other fish washing ashore. But to add salt to the wound, beachgoers were also met with brown, murky water today. The red tide woes continue, this time with insult added to injury.
Well, the water's really dark right now. There's dead fish all over the surface.
Brown, murky water around the Naples Pier.
It's really dark compared to what you usually see.
Monday, a biologist with the Collier Department of Health came out to collect samples.
These two bottles are for red tide.
Biologists say the red tide is what's causing the dead fish, crabs, and eels.
Gross, distinct smell that doesn't go away.
We walk down to the end of the pier, it's all over the place.
But a different algae organism called Cylindrotheca is making the water brown. That organism is non-toxic, but it's enough to keep most, including Cole Pereira, out of the water on this hot summer day.
I'd rather not risk it. I've heard some pretty bad stuff about it. Mm-hmm. Rather play it safe.
The double whammy of algae, a letdown for those visiting from out of town.
It's a day to relax, but it'd be nice to get in the water and not have to see and smell that stuff.
The results for the samples taken today are expected to be completed by Wednesday. Reporting live in Naples, Alexis Santos, NBC2.